It's the biggest stage in women's college basketball, and only a select group can call it home. For a Lady Vol newcomer, no amount of practice or advice can prepare them for their first moment in their first game at Thompson Bowling Arena.
The first game, wow. Just coming out of that tunnel and having the lights off and, you know, our video going, I mean, that was just very exciting, and seeing all the fans, you know, clapping and cheering for you.
I remember having like butterflies in my stomach, saying, just thinking, you know, this is it, this is my first game. And like during the national anthem, I just had these thoughts going through my head, like, you know, this is what I've worked for all my life, and I'm finally here, like this is my first college game, and I was just so excited.
The Lady Vols welcomed Jana Tucker to the playing roster after she redshirted last season. Transfer from North Carolina Diamond DeShields also joins the team, but will sit out this season due to NCAA transfer rules. And three extremely talented freshmen round out the clan of newcomers, and those freshmen are already impacting this Tennessee team.
They bring so much energy and so much positivity. Jamie, Alexa, and Courtney are some of the most positive people I've ever met, and always smiling, and they're gonna work. They're going to get it done.
The Lady Vols have a strong chemistry off the court, which enhances their performance on the court.
We're really close, we're roommates. We see each other all the time. Even when we're not in the room, we're going to eat at Smokey's. We're going basically everywhere together.
We get along so well, and it's funny because we can all laugh at each other, but when we're on the court, it's serious and we can get on each other. And I've never been on a team where everybody gets along. And it's really a sisterhood, and the camaraderie that we have is gonna last for a long time.
It's nice to be able to play with people where I can pass the ball and know that I'll get it back. They're gonna look for me just as much as I'm gonna look for them. And so it's just a lot of fun playing with a great team like that.
The Tennessee Lady Vol basketball program has a long tradition of outstanding achievement. And these newcomers are humbled by the opportunity to wear the Lady Vol tee.
Every day when we come out of the locker room, we always hit like all in for Tennessee, and it's just something that, you know, when we have recruits come to visit, they're kind of like, why do you hit that? And I mean, there's just something behind that that's so huge. And just every day when I walk to lunch and I always pass the Pat Summitt statue, I'm always like, wow, like I'm playing under that, you know, that legend. And so, I mean, it's really cool just to, you know, be able to honor Tennessee and play here.
It's an honor. You look at all the great players that have played here, and the coaches, Pat, and just everybody that's come through. And so it's just an honor, the legacy that they've built here and the tradition that they've established, to be able to come in and try and, well, continue it and just be able to keep moving this program forward.
Reporting for Inside the Orange, I'm Danny Kleffinger.